But Cook will beat everybody down the floor for a layup for Duke. Shot clock at five. Cook forces it. And it'll drop. Duke beats Carolina for the second time this season, 84-77.